Sam
and Briley,
and today we're gonna be trying some new things. So we have this bubblegum crown. I have no idea what that is. And peeps.
I bought these.
We picked out something. First, we're gonna be trying peeps since they're just candy and we can't eat gum first. So basically, I think these are just like marshmallows.
With like sugar that look like chickens.
Yeah, look at the, you know, my squish.
They're kind of scary.
They
like
are.
Turkeys.
They are.
Okay,
scary.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
The sugar stuff all in this gross.
I don't like them. I don't like marshmallows though.
They're good enough.
It's not that bad, but
yeah, they're good enough for me to take another bite and like at least eat one. You just have to get used to. I feel like you just have to get used to them.
Peeps.
Why are they called peeps?
Because they can be. Okay, I'm done with that thing.
She's swearing it.
Ew.
You're fine.
Okay. The next thing is. We already opened them, but we haven't tried any yet. What color do you want? Orange, red, or blue? I want red. So, we found these.
I found them at Dollar General.
Yeah, that's where we found them.
And
so they look white.
They were in the Easter aisle. Mine looks like this. They are not sharp like regular crayons are.
Those are not crayons.
Look, they're supposed to be like that.
See that too. Your face isn't even showing.
Yeah, good and tall.
This is Aunt. Hurry up, let's go.
You're opening it.
Made it. Oh my god, you're so slow. Open it.
I'm trying! Hey!
Comment down below which one you'd rather try, the crayons or the peeps.
So?
Ready? Set, go.
They're chalky at first.
And they crumble in your mouth.
But then they turn to gum.
They're okay.
But I think that's how they... Because they are crayons.
Not supposed to taste like crayons.
They don't taste like crayons.
It's sugar, corn syrup, gum base, flavor, colors. Glycerol. I'm not even gonna try to say that.
So it's artificially fruit flavored. Pop, pop.
You hear them? Try that and listen to that again. That was embarrassing.
Okay. It's so funny.
I think these are good. After a minute. They're good.
I'm gonna have an orange one. Because it's not that good. Much good. Much. I just want to try an orange one.
Yeah. These are actually not bad.
Is there peeps? Anything else that we can try?
They're not very good. Nope.
Go look in the kitchen.
No, because it's gonna take so long.
Okay. Orange one does not taste like oranges.
I don't know what kind of this is. It tastes like cherry, watermelon, and strawberry put together.
This one tastes like
orange.
No.
Ew, it gets hard.
It's hard to chew, yeah.
I'm gonna try and make a bubble. No. That's hard.
Why is my head like this?
Ew. I have to scoot. I'm all the way scoot back. I don't like this.
We'll do a video, another video later.
Yeah, cause.
You wanna do a what's in the box?
Maybe. Well, the reason we don't post very much is cause she lives in Nenekaw.
And we don't really do anything together until. We only see each other when we're at our Nana's house right
or
here.
Or if it's like a birthday party or something. Yeah.
We'll do another video. We do a bunch of videos when we're together. We try to.
Yeah.
But they just don't get uploaded a lot.
If you haven't seen that video of me and my Nana doing the What's in the Box challenge, go check that out. It's funny. But we were not very good at it, so yeah.
One time, I didn't post this, but I did one with Nana. And I put one of my Pawpaw's E-Rate in it.
Ew.
It had wax on it. She touched it. Smudged it.
Okay, well, make sure you subscribe and like this video. That'd be amazing.
We'll do a What's in the Box challenge later.
Maybe. Or we'll just try to find a challenge too.
Yeah.
Sorry if we don't. But, yeah, just please.
We'll search for challenges right after this video.
Yeah. So please just like that and subscribe. And we love y'all. Mwah.